Go ahead and welcome us back to the branch, Jamie.
Let's get this branch on the road. Well,
welcome back to On the Branch.
Where we're doing more.
This will probably be our final episode of Silent Hill, but it may be a long one.
Well, we'll see. It'll be last like puzzle or two or 17.
So congratulations to all of you who made it this far, because this I think this started, what,
Son
before Halloween?
And, yeah, around Halloween.
Halloween 2017, and here we are, like
just in time for Valentine's Day.
We're getting close to it's.
I think by the time this airs, it might be a little bit.
I couldn't help but overhear that. I guess you could say our heart's in the right place.
Yes. Tomorrow is in fact Super Bowl Sunday,
of the day that we are recording this. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I don't know when this episode will exactly air. I don't know if it'll be before or after Valentine's. Probably slightly after Valentine's Day, given a rough estimate guess.
So, in that case, happy Super Sunday, happy Valentine's Day, happy St. Patrick's Day, whatever.
Happy March Madness, happy, or something like that.
Happy all of the holidays that have passed in the meantime.
It's too quiet. Do you mind if I butt in? Ooh, jelly beans?
It's a trap.
It's an instant death trap. A tentacle monster is going to jump out of the jelly beans and kill you. No, it's funny. He tries to eat one, and then he chokes to death on it. And then...
Hey, and now why is there a key on the floor?
Now you have, because it was in the jelly bean bag.
Oh, clearly. That was an easy puzzle.
I know, right? It didn't even make you have to pick up all the jelly beans.
And like
there was
put
no
the,
color coding.
Which it totally, which order. It totally should have made you do. Yeah, there should have been a puzzle where you have to pick up the jelly beans
with the cursor.
Yeah, was there another door, Jamie, in the back? Was there?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's not that I saw.
I could have swore there was another.
Jamie's gonna double check, I think, but. Oh, yeah, there was. I think that's the door that she came in. I think there's a different door.
No,
I don't know. I'm so fucking lost.
This is not a door I have checked.
Oh, this is this room where you can...
Yes, play the VHS tape again.
Because it's been a while.
See if it says something
well,
different.
Well, it's going to be different as well. The picture, it's actually going to be a clear image, and you're actually going to be able to see what the fuck's going on.
Oh, cool. Well then.
Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive?
Oh, holy shit!
I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
So yes, if you remember the first time you watched that video, it was all staticky and like you only
you
got like every second or third word.
Some deep shit.
Pretty sure she was talking about Cheryl.
Maybe?
Sort of.
Ghost Cheryl.
At this point in the game, that's kind of a complicated topic.
The answer is maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Who knows at this point?
I came from that door. I have the key for that door, but I want to explore a little bit more before I continue on.
I think it is safe to say that she does have to finish all the puzzles before endgame is triggered, right?
Yeah.
Bye.
What the fuck?
Hey, there's an onk.
I just want my daughter. Can I just go home?
Hey, I was right. That was that thing.
Jamie, read the walls. I think you can. I don't remember if you can actually read any of it or if he just says the same thing. But yeah. All right. I guess that's not as informative as I thought it was. I thought
kill.
You actually. Yeah, there's a kill.
Hell.
Well, it was a help.
Math.
But...
That's a pretty evil word.
It's math kill. But no, it's mom.
Oh, kill mom.
I think it says mom kill. And then there's lots of eyeballs. Because everyone's, like, looking
watching.
At her. Yeah.
Help.
That kid did not have a happy childhood.
No. That one did not. Uh, I think that's the return. No, we haven't.
Oh, please tell me I have a safe spot here.
Nope, it's just nothing unusual. Oh, hey, that is a safe spot.
Yeah, safe spot.
Yay.
Just remember not to overwrite the one save.
We are in the child's room.
We sure are. Notice, take a look at the drawings. Do they look familiar?
Yeah, they look like the enemies. Dogs, the flying things, ape men. Interesting. Of course it's locked. It is locked with a sword.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Before I do this, I'm going to go back to the one that I have the key labeled for.
Sounds like a plan.
Yep. Not a bad idea.
Oh, hi.
You're such a card, Harry.
Oh, the Jamie puns.
I wonder what we'll find in this door. Wait a minute. That's not the same one. Damn it.
No, it's not. I was just making sure.
She passed by, I think, another door with the writing on it.
It's this
one. That one. Okay. Yep. And will that one have the key to the Argonaut door?
Yes. Yes. All that's in here is a key to another door. It's just hoops.
Fucking wood.
Hoops to jump through.
It's just purely to mess with you. Oh, hey, more refrigerators.
No, this is the generator.
Now I gotta go find the fucking room on the second floor.
So it pseudo had a key in it that will be to open the other door that's back that way.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's a nesting key.
Yes, yes, the Russian nesting key.
Okay. So it is this door to go out.
Let's see how well Jamie remembers this.
No?
No. Yeah, now I think... Her mental map, I think, is starting to get overwhelmed at this point. This is a lot of
map.
Yeah,
I just didn't think that was a door. Okay.
Now I'm trying to remember where the heck she's supposed to go.
Well, she could either go in the big door that's at the middle of this hallway,
and she turned off the power now, so she can't use the elevators.
Hmm. That's true. So yeah, it's that one that brings her up to the second floor.
It's hard to get up to the second. Oh, fucking hell.
Well, you stop the elevators. They're full of
Jesus Christ! Why are these shadow fucking... Go the fuck away, you pieces of shit! No,
oh, cool.
Stay
you
down!
Can, you can kill
fucking
the shadow
stay
babies.
Down!
Yep, you can. I always just ran past them. Mm-hmm. I don't think I ever killed them.
Well... Well, Jamie, thorough job.
Yep.
Now it's just a matter of finding which
this room.
Key has which door has the key.
No.
Nope, not that room. Yep. That mental map, like I said, is starting to get very strained at this point. Even if you do have a very good memory and very good sense of direction, like at this point you've just seen so many similar hallways.
It's just where is that Russian nesting key?
I don't remember which door.
I think it's this one.
So
I think it's this next one.
Just gonna keep saying that until the door opens.
Until I'm right, and then you know I was right the whole time. Yeah, see there it is.
There you go.
I was right. I knew it was this one.
Third time's the charm.
Well, it's like second. Okay. This is fucking stressful.
It was a very convoluted series of keys.
Oh my god.
See, I'm going to start locking my house like this.
Just keys you need, to each individual room.
Yeah, you need like 5 keys and you need to solve a puzzle that, you know,
Zodiac puzzle.
Yeah, it's got a bunch of Zodiac things on it, but it has nothing to do with Zodiacs.
Piece of shit. Stay down. I'm going to kill you. Fucking shadow creatures.
And I'm gonna have like some complicated like keypad thing with some elaborate riddle attached to it, but the solution is just gonna be open.
Because who would honestly try that first?
Right, exactly. No one in their right mind would be stupid enough to put that as their password, right?
So is there any point, by the way, at this point now, to turn the power back on?
No, I don't think so. I don't even know if it'll let you. To...
Well, one of those things, I'm just curious.
And we can hear the PlayStation straining with the reading the disc.
Is that guy wearing like a moose hat? Or is that like lights?
No, they're the IV
okay.
in the background. But yeah, it kind of looks.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying also, to is that a head on the thing on the right?
No, it's a picture, I think.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power.
Never also, is that girl? What's her name? Delia?
Dahlia. She's the one on the right.
Mm-hmm. The power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling I see what's happening here.
It's sure to come.
But that will take. So that's hospital director guy on the left.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the other two are just random doctors.
Yeah.
Probably. Okay. Yes, that is not a head. That is like a portrait thing.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's a snake plate. One could say a snake eater.
Indeed. Snake self-eater.
It doesn't look like anything else you have in this room.
I don't think so.
Okay. I think we just have to pop that dagger in and then do whatever with that plate and then we might be done.
Make sure that... Can I take those? Nope. I cannot take those.
You cannot take those.
You cannot get E-Flask. They're glued firmly to the table.
That's right. They're nailed down.
You'll never know why. They just did.
Well, it's to child-proof them.
Well, yeah. Can't have the child's room. Can't have the child drinking all the medicine.
It's nice that they put these two rooms right next to each other, though, huh?
I am going to save again, just real quick.
Because, you know.
Yeah, I think this is going to be the last save of the game, I think.
Probably. So. Here goes nothing.
It's going to be a few cutscenes and a final boss fight, and I think we're done. Credits roll.
Get everything a rolling.
And then we all sit around trying to figure out what the hell just happened.
Basically.
All this busy work.
It's all very important.
Mm-hmm.
All these symbols that mean various stuff to various religions. I mean, kind of hit a little bit of everything. Like,
yeah, it's an eclectic
Jewish, Egyptian. I don't know what Melchior is.
Ouroboros, I think, is Norse.
And the other thing, the Greek one.
I just want you to right, the staff of bit of your Hermes. Power.
That's yeah.
All. No. I don't want to do it. It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too. Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand. See, maybe Mommy has been
wrong. Oh boy, he's twisting everything.
Mommy! Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
All I had to do was have a baby.
Yeah, I certainly hope she's not talking about Alessa's womb because she's like 7.
Yeah.
That would be creepy. Look at the impeccable taste of the people who live in this house.
Yeah. I mean, they have a picture of Jesus there.
Yes, demon Jesus.
Well, I mean, we have like robot Jesus and then, mega Jesus.
And then these stairs. Oh, God. So many stairs.
Like we had to put fucking like roided out Jesus on there, too.
Mm-hmm.
I am very tense.
I was shocked to realize the talisman of Metatron was being used. In spite of
what now?
Soul returning at last. Just a little longer and all would have been for naught. It's all because of that man. We must be thankful to him. Even though Alessa has been stopped.
Uh-oh. There's a cat trying to invade.
What?
quiet 1 second.
Oh, Jada. Bitch is going down.
Freeze!
I like how it said quiet 1 second and Jamie interjects.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, not that she can really hear us well. It's just, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Dahlia.
Well, cut this shit out right now.
To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
Who's that in the middle?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
This really should have been an FMV.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare.
Waiting this shit's getting really, like, deep.
That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering.
Our I don't think that's how that works.
This is the day of reckoning.
When I kind of feel like they couldn't choose between a religious line.
When we return to the true paradise.
And it's so slow, it doesn't feel like it's fevered speak of a crazed cultist.
Yeah, you show them.
Quit screwing around.
Is that all this guy says?
Kaufman! Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
Okay.
Your work is over. We don't need you. What do you think you could accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
A glove, it is! I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere for you to find. You all, well, kept you busy.
Is that the stuff that was in the motorcycle?
Yep. So he's saying the one that was in the hospital was a plant that they were meant to find and destroy. Dramatic throw!
Slow motion bottle throw!
I mean, they could have just called it holy water, right?
No, I mean, again, it's the real world occultism stuff, so...
Oh, yeah, true.
Aglophytus has a real, you know... a real function in real world occultism, and it is a demon warding chemical. Thing. So
kind of looks like Carrie.
We're about to see some demons get warded.
What the?
Well, it sounds like we're kind of like between the channels, like in the old like dial TVs. That's kind of crazy. Oh, hi. Is this gonna be like Super Mothra?
Well then.
Could it be Satan?
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah. God doesn't like you either, Dahlia.
Well, that's not God, that's Satan.
That's what they think is God.
Yeah.
And Jamie's like, all right, switch to the big guns.
Switch to the rifle time now.
Where's the rocket launcher when you need one?
Okay, equip.
Nothing needs to load it, but I'll let you know. Okay. I didn't know that you suddenly switched to Jim. So I didn't know that Satan was weak to bullets.
Well, you know how it is.
I don't got anything else. Okay, no, we're sticking with this thing.
I mean, is this basically what she needs to do?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, I totally dodged that.
She needs to not get zapped by lightning.
And she needs to shoot him as much as possible.
And she needs to just shoot him in the face or in the tits or in the whatever.
Oh, shit.
Hey, time to use all those medium kits.
Yeah?
I kind of wish that we hadn't used that one big one.
Are you?
Is that it?
Well, she is on easy mode, okay. So...
It's a female demon because it's got boobs.
Yeah, hopefully we don't have to censor that.
Hopefully not.
That would just be work. See, even back in the early 2000s, people were making female Satan. People threw shit when was female Diablo in Diablo 3.
Well, it's female Diablo in Diablo 3.
I mean, I could see it as being kind of androgynous.
I'm really glad I didn't use my hunting rifle, but for a few times, and then I saved up all my fucking ammo. Mm-hmm.
Hooray. She apparently had a baby.
This isn't my daughter. What the hell?
Demon baby, chuck it some fire.
Go that way.
Into the light, because that
throw
doesn't...
Throw the baby into the light.
Because that doesn't mean death.
Absolutely not. Go there. Also, where the fuck did Kaufman go? Oh, hi, Sybil. Glad to see you're still here.
Come on, dude. Come on. Get up.
I mean,
we don't
really care about you because you're fucking a bit of an ass.
He's kind of sort of a bad guy. Don't worry.
He's a pseudo bad guy.
He gets
guy.
His comeuppance.
Oh, hi.
Oh, God.
We dragging him to hell?
Yep.
All right. Some hell is happening.
That's right. That's what you get for That's what you get for addicting people to drugs. Kids, drugs don't pay.
Nope.
If you sell drugs, you will get pulled to hell by a demon-possessed nurse lady.
That you kill, indirectly. Or directly, depending on how you look at it.
Come on, Sybil, keep up, come on, please.
That's all right, Jamie, you already did the work to save her.
Oh, hey, music.
Mm-hmm.
My head's on fire.
Everything's on fire.
The fire is on fire.
Fire is on fire. So who was that supposed to be?
That was Alessa / Cheryl. Mm. Alessa and Cheryl are basically the same person.
Yeah, so I was kind of getting that. So they fused into like a 14-year-old or something?
Well, Alessa, they were split up when Alessa was 7, and then 7 more years passed.
Mm.
So she's 14 now.
But Cheryl's only like 7?
Yeah, when they split, Cheryl was a baby.
Oh.
So Alessa was 7 years old, Cheryl was a baby, and then they had to wait 7 years for Cheryl to become
that same age.
That same age. But by that time, Alessa was 14. So they combined together back to be a 14-year-old Alessa.
Or 21 year. I don't know. Some sort of weird baby additive math thing.
Yeah. So, Jamie, Silent Hill, what'd you think?
Fuck shadow babies and fuck the shadow monsters later on. At least the shadow babies were cute. They did do that cute little squeaky sound. I can forgive them for that.
And they're harmless when you first meet them in the school. And then at the end of the game, they turn that around and they stab you in the ass.
Yeah. I was completely right to be fucking wary of them from the get-go.
Yeah.
I think I did pretty okay, at least remembering that last part. It's hard without that was, a fucking map.
That was taxing.
That was a bit confusing.
Yep.
I'm surprised I did as well as I did remembering which door led to where, quite frankly.
I've played through this game or watched people play through it in its entirety at least 6 times, and I still don't remember which door goes to where at the end there.
Yeah.
So.
I've got a pretty good map memory, like. The only reason I was checking as often as I was when I was out in the open was because it felt so big that I didn't.
Yeah,
I felt like I was gonna miss
you don't
it.
Have a great scale.
Well, and the space, the map makes the space look bigger than it actually is. So it's actually deceptively small. So it's really easy to run past where you were trying to go.
Yeah.
Because you take like 10 steps, right, and you're there. But it's like the next block on the map.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
That was one of the reasons. But this last part, I'm just glad I have a good memory for that kind of thing. And then I'm glad I managed to get all the correct pieces and, like...
Get all the things aligned.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck
Fuck Dahlia. fuck Dahlia. Duck Lips.
Fuck Duck Lips.
Yeah, and so that's part of the reason why people think that Sybil had to have died, because if you get this ending, they're like all, you know, gushing over the baby, and you know, the people who think that Sybil must have died think that, oh well, they must have gone off together or gotten married and raised the kid together, and it's like, no! They've both got their own lives that they probably go back to. Like, Sybil's probably like, hey, that's pretty cool. You got a new baby. I mean, sorry.
I'm gonna go have a desk job now.
Yeah, sorry about the previous kid, but
this
you
is
know,
this is
you can have new kid.
Cute baby. I'm gonna go back to Brahms now and get a desk job where I never have
that
to do this shit again.
Terrifying expression. Her boobs are weird.
Yeah, it's well. I mean, she's also like 14, so she's.
Fuck you, duck lips!
Oh, it. The duck lips are still coming. Here they come.
Oh!
That was was probably the scariest part of the game.
I don't know about that. I think the jump scares were a little bit scarier.
And Harry Mason, who I would argue is, you know, at least in the running for best video game dad ever.
He did all that bullshit to get his kid back.
He didn't even get his kid back.
And, well, two important things. I mean, one, he doesn't get the same kid back. But the other thing is, again, you know, she was adopted. I mean, not even biological parent, but
yeah.
Still, you know, literally puts himself through hell.
All those hoops.
So,
all those hoops.
You know, Harry Mason, total positive, you know, video game dad role model.
Hey! Yeah, mode easy, game clear, plus one. Saves 46 saves. I got zero continues, though.
So, the other endings of the game that you could get, the three of them are basically variations of the same thing. Obviously, if you don't save Sybil, then she doesn't show up at the end of the game. She's just not there. If you don't do the motorcycle subquest, then Kaufman doesn't show up with the red bottle. And instead of fighting the demon, I think you have to fight Alessa.
Oh, shit.
And kill Alessa, and then you get one of the bad endings, and I don't think you get the baby, the new baby. You don't get backup baby if you kill Alessa, I think. And then the worst ending is if you don't save Sybil and you don't do the motorcycle subquest, in which case, I'll probably show it to you on YouTube.
Yeah, we'll
There's
look
a
it up.
Quick little FMV of basically Harry sitting dead in the Jeep at the beginning of the game.
Jesus. Hey, I got 5 out of 8 stars, though.
Which, obviously, is not the canonical ending.
No.
That one is not the canonical ending.
Except for in
Silent Hill Shattered Memories, which is basically a sequel to that.
Sequel to the bad end.
So I was sort of right.
Which is kind of a spoiler, but...
I was sort of right when I said that they were talking about Cheryl, about the charred body.
Yeah.
In that they were talking about Alessa, who was Cheryl.
Sort of.
So I was sort of right. I was also
you were halfway right. Half right. Technically half right.
Close enough.
I apparently missed a lot of items. Probably health and shit.
A little healing items and stuff like that. Also, I think that does include New Game Plus items that you literally
cannot find
in your first playthrough. So there's also that. So there's like
it's also to give you the incentive to go and play.
Yeah, so like something like 10 of those are, and in fact, those are the items here. Like, so some of the new game items are the channeling stone in the bottom right, and then there's the rock drill is in the top right, and then on the left is the chainsaw, and then at the top is a gasoline can. And what happens is in a new game plus, you can find the gasoline can, you can fill it up with gas, and then you can pick up the rock drill or the chainsaw, and you can put the gas in them, and then they become functioning weapons. And then you have a chainsaw or a rock drill.
Oh, I was hoping that you could fill the gas in that one car and just drive away.
Yeah. If you go look at the old game facts, there's and forums, there's plenty of fan speculation that of people trying to use the gas to drive the ambulance that's parked out in front of the hospital away, and all kinds of crazy stuff, or the boat, because there's the boat and you can go to the steering wheel, and he's like, oh, I'm not going to use that now.
Right.
You know, people speculating, oh, maybe you can put gasoline in the boat and then you can just drive away. And no. Those are not in the game.
I just feel the only thing I feel pissed off about is that maybe go through that fucking gauntlet of that dock to get to the lighthouse and there was nothing to fucking do.
Right. Well,
yeah. Except go up an annoying staircase.
Except if you get in a new game plus, and I've talked about this with Amerith, but not with you because you've had the noise canceling headphones. If you get the channeling stone in new game plus, you can use it at multiple locations throughout the game, such as the school courtyard where you see that symbol for the first time.
Yeah.
And then when you get to the lighthouse, you use it there for the final time, and it triggers a hidden fifth ending where Harry is abducted by aliens.
What?
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, that was Silent Hill. Go look up all these endings on your own time, or play the damn game.
Yeah.
Play Silent Hill 2.
I recommend all the above.
I will not be playing it again, but that's because I'm a wuss, and...
You don't want to have to kill every single enemy again?
I don't want to do that again. But it was fun. The puzzles were... Well, don't cheat by looking at the puzzles here. So.
Yeah, it's a little too late for that. If you haven't played Silent Hill yet and you saw us play through the puzzles, then the puzzles were ruined for you. That Zodiac puzzle will never work for you again the way that it works for first-time playthrough.
I mean, it was... Okay, as far as some puzzles are concerned, I mean, like, I was getting annoyed with the back and forth, getting the key here and there. But the Zodiac puzzle, that was particularly fun to figure out.
It was a good one.
Yeah.
And next time on the branch.
Next time on the branch.
Something else. We'll be right back.